Google just gifted its Pixel users a nice little Christmas gift in the form of the first ever Google Pixel feature drop. In this feature drop, we've got features like improved audio quality with Google Duo calls. You can now add a blurred background into any photo through Google Photos. And my favorite feature, automatic call screening with the Google Assistant. But that's not all. There's actually quite a few more features that Google has packed into this first ever Pixel feature drop. So let's dive in. First, you'll of course need to download the latest software update. Once you've done that, you can now take advantage of these great features. And first, let's talk about the new Photos feature called Portrait Blur in Google Photos. You can now add a blur to the background of any photo on your Pixel, regardless of if you had portrait mode enabled when you took the photo, or if you took the photo on another device like a DSLR camera. Simply go into your photos, tap the photo you'd like to blur the background to, tap edit, and then adjust the blur amount. If you already have a portrait photo you took with your Pixel, but you want to adjust the blur amount further, you have the ability to do this in Google Photos as well. Next up, let's talk about the latest update to call screening. Now, this update only applies to the Google Pixel 4 and Google Pixel 4 XL in the United States starting off. And what this expanded feature does is the Pixel will basically take a look at any phone number that is calling you that looks like it could be a robocall or just an undetected number. It is going to screen that call before your phone ever rings. When the assistant determines the undetected phone number is a legitimate call, your phone will ring and give you context to who is calling and why. Call Screen utilizes the on-device capabilities of the Google Assistant on the Google Pixel 4 and Google Pixel 4 XL. And what that means is it doesn't utilize any cellular or Wi-Fi data to do the transcription of the call. And it also gives you the privacy of not having that call transcript uploaded to the cloud. Next up, Google made some improvements for the Pixel 4 with Duo calls. Auto framing keeps your face centered during Duo video calls thanks to the Pixel 4's wide angle front-facing camera. If another person joins your shot, the camera will zoom out to keep you both in frame, very similar to the way the Nest Hub Max's camera works with Google Duo video calls. Now, Google has also tweaked the performance of Google Duo calls for the Pixel 4 and Pixel 4 XL. Now, when there's a bad connection that leads to spotty audio, machine learning on the phone will predict the next likely sound and help keep that conversation going. The smooth display will also reduce the choppiness of the video feed, refreshing up to 90 times a second. Another cool feature added for Duo video calls for the Pixel 2, 3, and 4 is that you can now blur out your background of your call to hide your messy bedroom or busy office space. Now, if it seems like most of the features I've been talking about so far only apply to the Google Pixel 4 and 4 XL, don't worry, if you have an older Pixel device, Google's got you covered here as well. First up, let's talk about the Recorder app. This debuted on the Google Pixel 4 and 4 XL. It utilizes on-device language processing to, in real time, transcribe what you're saying within the app in a live caption feature, and it works incredibly well. I'm happy to say that this app is now coming to older versions of the Pixel devices. Pixel 3 and 3A users will be getting the live caption feature, and focus mode is now rolling out to older devices as well as flip to shh. Next up, the new English version of the Google Assistant on the Pixel 4 and 4 XL will be rolling out to Canada, the United Kingdom, Ireland, Singapore, and Australia. Location accuracy on Google Maps will now be getting better with the Pixel 4 and 4 XL thanks to this feature update. Lastly, I want to talk about a new feature coming to all Pixel devices, and this is a new memory management feature. Google is for the first time putting out a feature like this, which allows your Pixel device to proactively compress cached apps, allowing you to run multiple applications at the same time, like gaming and streaming content. Well, that's it for our first ever Google Pixel feature drop video. If you like this video, make sure to hit that thumbs up button below and subscribe to the channel if you'd like to see more Pixel videos or Google videos like this one. Well, for 6 months later, I'm Josh Tedder. Thanks for watching.